Dan Kura with Hunting with Heroes called me and said he had a gentleman that had a bull elk tag. Dan says, well, let me explain some things to you. He's blind. He's missing some of his hands. And he goes, he's missing a leg. I went, bring him. We'll take him. We're up for any challenge.
You would never think someone with his disabilities would be able to push through and do what he did. And yeah.
For us to give back to them and say thank you, it's an honor.